So, I've come to my local wetland in order to hopefully photograph cormorants in backlit during sunset. And just at this spot here, this is where the cormorants come to spend the night. And hopefully one of those cormorants will land on a small log out in the water here. And hopefully we can get some nice photos of it spreading its wing or doing something funny. That's the plan anyways. So I have my hooky version 2 with me, my ground blind for those who doesn't know. And I'm about to set it up just close to the shore here, if it fits. It's very, very cluttered here, but hopefully it will work out fine. Hopefully I can get some nice photos. There are a small tree which hangs down just a tiny bit, which could actually get in the way, but I guess we will have to try and see how it pans out. So yeah, anyways, it's nice to be out. It's spring. I think it's around 10 degrees Celsius right now, and the sun is shining, and yeah, it looks like a promising sunset here. So yeah, better get to it. Talk to you later. So the cormorants tend to come just a few hours before sunset, and it's 3:30 in the afternoon now, and the sun sets about 5:30 maybe. So I have some time to get everything in order. So hopefully the cormorants come, take a swim, and hopefully they pose up on some small stumps in the water. So yeah, really looking forward to this. I've been missing waterfowl for so long. It's been too far since I photographed any waterfowl at all. So yeah, really, really nice. Really looking forward to this. So hopefully we get to see something interesting. But yeah, for now, I'm just gonna lay here, wait, hopefully record some activity. But yeah, it's really nice to be out, and the spring is just around the corner now. As I said before, it's around 10 degrees Celsius now, and it's clear skies, the sun is warming up the lakes, the frozen lakes are cracking, so yeah, I think this is gonna be a good season. So yeah, talk to you later. Cormorants has landed, but the sun is almost below horizon right now, so don't have too much light left. But really beautiful colors, really beautiful weather. As I said before, it's so nice to actually be out and photograph waterfowl again. It's really, really fun. One of my favorite bird photography, actually. Waterfowl and shorebirds are my favorite species. And yeah, it's just amazing. It's so relaxing and so calming to be out and lay near water and just wait patiently for birds to show up. So yeah, anyways, hope you liked this video, and if you did, please leave a like, comment, and why not subscribe to my channel. So see you on the next one. Bye.